You live out here now, I guess you're saying?
Yeah.
So how long have you been living here?
It's been a year.
So what inspired you to make that move?
Nothing.
Just the whim? Just the, let's go where
it's warm? No, I came here to shoot The Overnight, mm-hmm. Which is the movie we're not going to talk about.
We'll talk about it eventually.
I came here to shoot The Overnight, and then I wrote a TV show. I mean, I wrote a treatment, and I sold it to HBO. And so I stayed because my producers, Will Schiffer and Mark Olson, who did Big Love and have a show called Getting on HBO, mm-hmm. are here, and the show is taking place here. And so I was with my two kids, you know, and we were just here for 3 months, and I was like, well, it looks like we have to stay. So we actually stayed and went through a lot of adventure, I have to tell you.
Are you enjoying it?
I do enjoy it. I wish I had not have to experience seeing the entire intestine of a deer spread out in front of my room when I woke up in the morning a few months ago. Like, that was like, I was like, okay, I moved to Los Angeles, Hollywood, but I didn't go to do a safari, you know? It's like this whole thing where you're like, what is this? Like, I'm not prepared. I didn't took lessons to clean, like, deer's, you know, colon on the floor.
Who brought this to you, dare I ask?
Who brought the deer?
Yeah.
The coyote ate it.
The coyote ate it and then brought you the carcass?
He ate the deer in front of my room.
Oh my God.
And I had to listen to the whole, like, soundtrack.
Oh, so you went through the whole experience?
The whole experience with my daughter. And she was like, Mom, what's going on? I was like, it's just a kid crying.
See, that's we have cats who have sex outside of our window, and you go, I think it's a kid crying, because it sounds about the same.
I mean, it's actually a coyote eating someone, I mean, something, I mean, an animal is kind of the same kind
sounds.
Of noise. Yeah, sound.
A lot of moaning and squishing.
I'm actually thinking of starting another career in sounds analyzing. Like, I think I'm pretty good at, like...
That's a heavy business.